Hi folks, welcome back to Genesis of Braintree. My name is Brian, and today we're comparing the two different trims of the 2.5 Advanced and the 2.5 Sport Prestige. Here you can see that on the 2.5 Advanced, there's a lot more silver and platinum chrome accents along the vehicle from the front fascia to the top and sides of the vehicle, including the rims. And so you can see this is the beautiful capri blue. On the 2.5 Prestige, you see it's a lot more athletic feel with the blacked out fascia, blacked out rims. A little bit lower to the ground, you see here. This one specifically has the Makalu gray matte finish on it. It's exclusive on some vehicles. On the 2.5 Sport Prestige, you have 21-inch alloy blacked out wheels. On the 2.5 Advanced, you have 19-inch aluminum alloy wheels. You can see on the 2.5 Prestige, you have red Nappa leather with black mesh inserts and a different steering wheel design. On the 2.5 Advanced, you see here, we have the beige and black combination for the interior. On the 2.5 Sport Prestige, you can see it's got a more rounded off exhaust tip, while on the 2.5 Advanced, you have a more rectangular exhaust shape. Now that you know the differences between the 2.5 Advanced and the 2.5 Sport Prestige, I'd like to invite you to take a test drive of the 2024 GV70 right here at Route 53 in Braintree, or you can get a look at our full inventory online at genesisofbraintree.com and let Quirk work for you.